So we're just about to leave. And there was three beeps from the ferry, which means he's leaving at the same time. And we were part way across the shipping lane. So he's give us a toot on the horn to get out of his way. So thought I'd give him the right of way. He's a little bit bigger than us. Off we go. Made it to St Helena Island, Queen of Colony, where the I guess English convicts were sent in the 1860s. It's a beautiful looking place, but the only problem we've just found is we're not sure what the rule is. It says keep your dogs on vessels at all times, control them around wildlife.
Leaving St Helena now, and we're gonna get some shelter in Raby Bay Marina. That's Green Island over there. Looks like it's got a nice little beach just on that corner. That in the distance must be Manly Harbour. You see lots of mast top yachts over there.
To Raby Bay, not far off now, about half an hour. We're in a marina, so we can get some electric and some hot water. It's a little bit rocky, but not too bad.
Just on Raby Bay, now, we've got to make our way down a channel that's quite narrow past all the houses. It's well marked, we're on a high tide, so it should be fine. Approach land, Daisy was having a sleep and she's jumped up with the nose in the air, so she can smell the land.
While we're in the marina, we just get a few things sorted out when we arrive. Fill the water tanks, the main tank on the boat. Get the power on. Get some charge into the batteries. Give the boat a wash down. Rinse all the salt off the clears and the boat. Give a clean around on the boat. Get your towels out to dry. The mats, floor mats looking a bit grubby there. There's all the rubbish ready to go. This is the marina. There's a threat of storm again. Looks like it's going to be a bit earlier in the day. Okay, Daisy, take it for a walk. Well, we've got all the facilities here. Up there, there's a few shops. There's a good shopping centre. Bars, restaurants. And just just happens to be a boat on the side of us, a big boat, and it's called Harmony. So there's Big Harmony, and it is a big boat. There's Normal Harmony, and there's Harmony, Mini Harmony.
Got all the brakes.
Lemons in a minute off this tree because we're going to do some fishing when we get back.
This is what we've just avoided. This is why we got in the marina tonight. We've got all the covers on. We're just kicking back and chilling now. Who's gonna make a curry? The wind's blowing right into the back of the boat, so we've had to put the back covers on. Even still, it's just smashing its way through, dripping in everywhere. Disappointed. Just leaving Raby Bay Marina. This is out into the bay of Raby Bay. And it's across Moreton Bay. It's a Kanaifa Passage.
this is the place what Steve's caught.
Nice big one. I've just put some lemon and some butter, salt and pepper on it. I want to wrap it up. We've got the brim here, and I'm going to put some salt and pepper on this one and wrap this one up.
So we've got the jacket potatoes on this barbie, and all the fish are going on the place, and the brim is going on there. What we've caught today, nice and fresh.
Right, the crabs are coming out. This is the biggest one. This is the biggest male. Just going to drain them off a little bit. Put them on the chopping board there. Right, that's got some cold water in there. That we go in there just to cool off a little bit. Crab. Salad. Lace. Brim. Jacket potato. Limes. This looks so delicious. I